What a blast. I mean, what's exciting for me is what's already happened. Season one and two and the growth of Liz and the loyalty and resilience of the fans when we moved to Thursday night. And now this, we have a whole nother season that we're gonna make. Who knows what'll happen? It's very exciting. I'm having a blast, first of all, because it is really fun to play a character that changes so dramatically in such a short period of time. But it's understandable also, it's not out of context. A lot is happening to her. So I'm excited to see what happens in season three because of what is going to happen in the finale. Yeah, the only thing you know when you tune into The Blacklist is that you're gonna see Red and Liz. That's all you know. Everything else is up for grabs.